came out with intensity, and that's exactly what we did here. We put a few on the board before they even put one on the board. So.
How did you duplicate that intensity?
I think it started in the locker room today. We were all really focused. We had a big game day speech, and we knew that that's the way we had to start this game.
There's a few team bonding experience during the locker room, so it definitely brought us together right before we walked out.
Can you guys talk about just when Glenn goes up 1-0, you guys go on that 9-0 run. What's going on during that period of time? Like, how is everything is clicking out there for you guys?
I think they got that first one on the board, and we were like ready to come back and fight. We weren't gonna let them get a lead. We didn't want them to go on a streak. We knew that we had to start our run.
That's right. They scored first.
Yeah. Oh, my fault.
Yeah.
I felt like we.
Yeah.
But yeah, they scored the first one, but we responded quickly and very well.
Abby, a question for you. This, to know what this championship, what makes it different from the other previous two you won this year?
This is the closest team that I've been on, so it was great to win it for these guys and win it with them. It definitely meant a lot, and I won't forget it when I move on to college.
Was it more satisfying to eliminate Park or to win this game today?
Park was definitely a good win, I would say that. But today it's a championship, so we went all the way. So.
I don't think anything beats a championship.
Okay.
Thank
you, ladies.
Bro, you talk about the job you guys did holding them scoreless for 20 plus minutes. I mean, that from the 7:41 mark to like 7:36 mark in the second half. What was going on in front of you defensively? What were you saying?
The defense was so on today, and we had three really hard practices before this. We knew what they were going to bring at us, and we were so focused. Our defensive unit is really, really close, and I think that is a big part of why we did so well.
I have to give credit to our defense this entire season because they've worked together so well from the beginning. So credit to them for this entire season playing a full game and a full season.
Thank you guys.